What should I upgrade? Is that it?
Adult. Right.
If you're not careful. Well, I do work at it every day. I don't like how dirty I get. But if I don't stay on top of this, everything gets messed up. It's funny, though. Well, when you put it like that, I guess I can't let you down. Just leave the farm to me. I'll take good care of it. Let me know if you guys have any problems, okay? I'm gonna be a real important big shot when I grow up. You'll see.
That was close. Thanks for taking care of that pest. I've always hated spiders. You're such a brave boy. Don't sell yourself short. You've been through a lot for someone your age. You're a remarkable young man. I know I've already told you this, but I have 6 kids. All boys, too. They're so wonderful. They're nowhere near as brave or strong as you at all. Huh. I hadn't really thought about that. I'm sure they'll be really surprised when they find out I'm alive. You're right. I can't wait to see their reactions. Thank you for cheering me up, Adol. This is for you. You're so cute, so cute. Now then, I have a lot of hungry mouths to feed. Time to whip up a home-cooked meal and fill everyone's bellies.
Thank you. Huh. Who'd have thunk there'd be a cave here?
I see. So we're complete. I am Sister Nia. So please allow me to assist you all.
What a sight!
Adol. Yes. Thank you.
I'm gonna start on
not
it!
Yet.
Thank you, everyone!
Thank you.
We did it!
Donna! Become a guard. Huh. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, Your Eminence. I'm honored to receive praise from the Maiden of the Great Tree. How may I be of service to you today?
Be of service? Rastel, you don't need to be so formal with me.
Oh, but I do.
Rastel was the most honest and diligent of the new recruits. I suspect his admiration for his father is influencing his conduct, too. I don't recognize you anymore. I miss the old Rastel. Your uniform has a loose thread.
Whoa! Why are you standing so close to me?
There's the old Rastel.
Well, yes, but I'm trying to be more like my father. otherwise.
I still remember your promise. You're going to be a great guard and protect me, right? I'm glad you still remember your promise, too. I look forward to seeing that day come. I know you can do it, Rastel.
Yes!
Is someone there?
It's getting stronger now. I know what this is.
Spirit of the wood!
My name is Donna. Donna Eclusia.
Thou art most peculiar for an Eternian. Thou hast a seeming connection with our king.
You can tell?
Indeed.
How fortuitous!
Pray, lend me thine ear.
Sorian?
Indeed, a remorseless creature, eyes brimming with malice.
Was it reddish brown with golden eyes and a large scar in its snout?
Indeed.